best show we've had so far. All the bands have been amazing. So we played with Who Knows already. They were amazing to have again at the show. Hey, Opus! Incredible! And of course, Anarchic Disorder. My punk heart is as full as it could possibly bleed right now, Scotland. And it's amazing. I think... Do we have more songs?
We do!
Oh, we have like 2 albums, I think, or something like that. You can find us on Spotify. You can find us on Bandcamp. Whatever you use, whether on YouTube, Twitter, Twatter, Cut, Look Up, whatever. We're there. We've entered the drummer's pick. Drummer, pick. No way. No way. Oh, she wants me to play the hardest song we possibly have. No way. I'm tempted. No, you know, it's really lovely to be in a place that you're respected. You know, America has their up and down, but you know, no matter where you go in the world, I feel like you should feel safe, you should feel respected, you know, and that's why punks band together, because we're fucking misfits. We don't fit anywhere. You can't so cool a blue-collar job because they think you're a fucking freak, because your hair is purple, because you have a disorder, and you fucking look funny, or you're sitting at the door, or you have a mohawk, or you're wearing a silly jacket with patches. I wrote a song about not fitting in, but I'll remember that as long as you're a fan of Kidney Chunk, you're always part of the Kidney Chunk family, because I'm a freak too, and I love all of you. This is the anthem. This song is called Head Rush.